Drivers behind the line, ready, 3, 2, 1, go!
And immediately, rookie robot 4205 moving into scoring position, 1899. Unable to score there, 4205, those shots falling short. Blue Alliance robot 3588 going way up and over the backboard, and we're scoreless as we move into teleoperated period. 1899, the Saints going for four basketballs on the Cooperation Bridge there. They've got those. We'll see what they can do to convert into points. Rambots 4H trying to make it up and over the barrier, having a little bit of trouble. Six-wheel drivetrain handling just fine on the third try. And there's 3588 with a shot bouncing off the backboard. And 3574 with a low roller, still scoreless here in match number 11. Shot way up and over there. And 4089 making a play for the Red Alliance Bridge. 10 points in store if they're up there at the end of the match. A minute remaining here. 1899 loading up on basketballs. See if they can get some shots in the hoop here at the end. 4089 still working on the balance. And they've got it up for Red Alliance, 10 points. 3801 trying to match. That's Rambot's 4-H club for blue. 30 seconds remaining at 3574. They're going to try for the double balance. And 20 points for blue. At this point, it's coming down to the bridges. 20 seconds to get the balance on board. It's like they're going to back up and try again. 3801 and 3574. Five, four, three, two, one. And that's it. Qualification match number 11. And your final score there, Red Alliance taking the win with the balance, 10 points, Blue Alliance, 0.